में एक बहुत बड़ी कामयाबी है हमारे लिए। जिस तरह हम लोग परफॉर्म करते हुए आ रहे हैं, एक टीम को एक और एक ऐसी चीज़ नज़र आई है इंग्लैंड से जीतने के बाद, एक सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस मेरे ख्याल में और बढ़ेगा टीम का, कि इतनी टॉप की टीम के अगेंस्ट भी इतनी अच्छी परफॉर्मेंस की है सब ने। और इसी तरह मेरे ख्याल में इसी चीज़ को ग्रेजुअली आगे लेके जाना है, अपनी परफॉर्मेंसेस को इम्प्रूव करना। बिल्कुल, मेरे ख्याल में दुबई की स्पेशली विकेट को अगर आप देखें तो हमेशा इसमें पहले दो दिन अच्छा होता है, यहाँ पर बैटिंग के लिए बड़ा बेहतर होता है। जो जो यहाँ पर टाइम गुजरता है तो फास्ट बॉलर्स को भी ज़्यादा बाउंस भी मिलता है, पेस भी मिलती है, और स्पिनर्स को भी टर्न और बाउंस मिलता है। तो मेरे ख्याल में जिस तरह पहले दिन की विकेट पर स्पेशली सईद ने बॉलिंग की, 7 आउट किए और एक लो टोटल पे आउट किया इंग्लैंड को, मेरे ख्याल में वो की था हमारे लिए इस मैच में। बिल्कुल, मेरे ख्याल में हमेशा से, मैं तो उसको काफ़ी अर्से से जानता भी हूँ और मेरे सामने उसने बड़ी अच्छी अच्छी इनिंग्स खेली हुई हैं। जिस तरह का वो टैलेंट है स्पेशली बैटिंग में भी, और स्पेशली जो उसका प्लस पॉइंट ये है कि वो आके उस स्टेज पे आके टेल के साथ तेज रन्स करता है, कीपिंग बहुत ज़बरदस्त कर रहा है। आई थिंक हमारा कॉन्फिडेंस ग्रो हो रहा है उस पर, और बड़ी ज़बरदस्त हमारे लिए लोअर डाउन द ऑर्डर कंट्रीब्यूशंस कर रहे हैं इंपॉर्टेंट मैचेस में। तो आई थिंक कि बड़ा सेटिस्फाइंग है, और आगे मैं देख रहा हूँ इंशाल्लाह वो और भी अच्छा करेगा। आई थिंक जाहिर है इस तरह की एक्सपेक्टेशंस तो नहीं थी, लेकिन मेरे ख्याल में जिस तरह की बॉलिंग की बॉलर्स ने आउटस्टैंडिंग परफॉर्मेंस, और मेरे ख्याल में अच्छी बॉलिंग करके उन्होंने ट्रैप किया बैट्समैनों को और आउट किया, मेरे ख्याल में क्रेडिट सारा बॉलर्स को जाता है। और हमेशा से वो अच्छा करते हुए आ रहे हैं, और एक टॉप क्लास टीम के अगेंस्ट मेरे ख्याल में बहुत ज़बरदस्त परफॉर्मेंस।
इस मैच के आधार से केवल आपको 3 दिन में मैच खत्म होने की उम्मीद थी और पाकिस्तान इतने बड़े मार्जिन से जीतेगा, आप एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे थे?
मेरे ख्याल में कोई भी टीम ऐसे एक्सपेक्ट नहीं करेगी दुनिया की नंबर वन टीम के अगेंस्ट इस तरह की विक्ट्री। मेरे ख्याल में वही मैं कह रहा हूँ कि आउटस्टैंडिंग किस्म की बॉलिंग परफॉर्मेंसेस, जिस तरह सईद ने 10 आउट किए या उमर गुल ने 8 स्पेल किया, आई थिंक वो एक मेजर रोल प्ले कर गया हमारे इस तरह की परफॉर्मेंस में। I think we are trying to be one of the best team in the world, but I think still a long way to go. We have to just improve much more than this, and we are just on the right path. We are trying to just be on the right path and do what we are doing well.
You say you have to improve, but England didn't seem to have any real answer to your bowling attack in particular during this.
I think that I've already mentioned that it's really, really, you can say, wonderful performance by our bowlers. They really bowled very well. They just stick to the task. They just bowled at the weak points of the batsmen. And I think it was total variation of Saeed Ajmal that just made them do the mistakes.
Would you be, aside from exceptional work rate, would you be surprised or disappointed with by anything more was said about his bowling action during this period?
I think he's cleared by the ICC already. They checked his action. He's not playing for a longer period of time, almost four or five years in international cricket, and nowhere. He just played in England, county cricket, all the way, everything. Nobody just said anything. So I think we should just, you can say now, admit that he is a good bowler. He has certain variations that he's bowling.
Mr. Brown, has the size of this victory surprised you?
Sorry?
Has the size of this victory by 10 wickets surprised you?
Yeah, I think it's a big victory against number one team in the world, and of course it's really, really a confidence building thing for our team, but I think we have to focus in the coming matches. Just can't just relax, because England is the number one team in the world, so we can expect from them a really, you can say, tough time in the next game. So we have to get ready for the coming matches.
What are you expecting from England? They've come back from these tough times before. Are you expecting a bit of an England backlash next time?
I think, because when you are number one team in the world, there is something that makes you number one in the world. So they have good quality cricketers, good batsmen. Their bowling attack is really good, fighters. So they can really come hard. Yeah, of course. When you are performing like that and you are really excelling in good direction, you are just giving good performances on the field. And I think that game was wonderful in you can say, spirit of the game from both the teams. I think wonderful atmosphere throughout the match. So I think that proves that both the teams are just focusing on their cricket and they really want to build good relationships.
This was not a turning test. Still, you have finished the match in 3 days. If there is a question, what will happen?
I think I already said that it's still good bowling from Saeed Ajmal, and you can say Umar Gul. I think that just you can say takes the result so early. Otherwise, I think that was a good track. If you apply yourself as a batsman, there was runs for the batsman on the wicket, and I think it's the case of only, you can say, top class bowling what made batsman mistake. Even England bowlers were really bowling very well, the fast bowlers, Swan was bowling very well, and they were just troubling the batsman. So I think it's almost all about just putting the ball in the right areas.
It was a big victory, but Are there any shortcomings
you want to pay for? I think the way we just get England out so cheaply in the first inning, after that, I think after the start, what we get, we should have scored more runs. At one stage, we were just in good position, just scored more than 400 runs. So we just have to concentrate on that. And I think this will really help us in next matches if we can just make these 50s and convert these 50s into bigger scores.
Any questions for Saeed Ajmal?
Sorry,
is
there
इसके लिए बहुत मेहनत करनी पड़ती है क्या करें
If I can translate that, he says that to deliver the fourth one, you really have to put in a lot of hard work. So he would still concentrate on Tisra, and fourth one would be coming after.
Okay. So, at the end there, when you were bowling from one end and Umar Gul was bowling from the other, was there a bit of a competition between you for him to get his fifth wicket and you to get your tenth?
देखे क्रिकेट में तो आपको पता है कि हर चीज होती है कि अब उमर गुल 5 विकेटों के लिए तैयार था तो और मैं 10 विकेटों के लिए, मगर यह है कि दोनों हार्ड वर्क कर रहे थे और अब्दुलरहमान हमने उसको रिक्वेस्ट की है कि प्लीज के हमें वो 10 विकेटों के लिए एज ए कैप्टन ने ये कहा और इसके लिए आई थिंक I think he's saying that there was competition going on in between Umar Gul and Syed Ajmal. Syed Ajmal was working hard for 10 wickets and Umar Gul was just looking for 5 because he haven't got 5 wickets from I think a long time. That's why I just gave them chance to just take that because they really work hard for that. And Abdurrahman, I think great spirit for the team. He just himself came to me and said, okay, you can just go with them because they deserve 10 or 5. So I think that was good spirit.
Mr. Jukkal, aapke aur Adnan Akmal ke darmiyan partnership rahi thi crucial mauke ke upar, wo kitna aham role play kiya usne is match mein? Bowler ki performance to bahut achhi
thi. Bilkul, mere khayal mein us time pe bilkul ek match jisko kehte hain ki barabar ki situation mein tha, almost koi advantage nahi tha hame, koi itni badi lead nahi thi. और स्पेशली नया बॉल जिस तरह लिया हुआ था इंग्लैंड की टीम ने और बड़ा अच्छा बॉल कर रहे थे वो, तो उस टाइम पे यही था हमारे जहन में कि ये एक तो नया बॉल में निकालना और दूसरा किसी तरह से ये लीड जो है वो 100 प्लस पे लेके जानी है. जो हमारा टारगेट था वो यही था कि राउंड अबाउट 150. आई थिंक थोड़ा सा हमें धचका लगा उसका जो लास्ट में 2 विकेटें हमारी गिर गई, लेकिन आई थिंक आज जिस तरह सईद ने अच्छी पार्टनरशिप लगाई और जिस तरह अदनान ने मेरे ख्याल में बहुत ज़बरदस्त वन साइड एक साइड तो उसने वो जो टारगेट था हमारा वो उस तक हमें पहुंचाया. या ऑफ कोर्स एट वन स्टेज व्हेन आई थिंक न्यू बॉल वाज टेकन दे जस्ट गॉट असद शफीक आउट एंड मी एंड अदनान वाज देयर. आई थिंक एट दैट टाइम इंग्लैंड बॉलर्स वाज रियली बॉलिंग वेरी वेल विद द न्यू बॉल. सो एट दैट टाइम वी वर जस्ट इन बिटवीन. We were just concentrating to just survive and just looking for a lead of one, more than 100. And that was, I think, the target, especially we were just looking something 150. So I think we just lost 2 wickets at the end. That, after that, I think it looks a bit difficult. But at the end, I think the way Adnan Akmal played today and Syed Ajmal contributed, I think that was the key for us to just reach what we have. What we were looking for, that a lead of 150, so we got 145 lead, so that was really good for us.
बिल्कुल क्यों नहीं, 10 विकेट लेना कोई कैरियर में कोई जितनी ज्यादा दफा नहीं आती, मगर यह है कि नंबर 1 टीम के खिलाफ अच्छी परफॉर्मेंस देना ये भी एजाज की बात होती है. और अल्लाह का लाख लाख शुक्र है कि मैंने 10 विकेट ली और बड़ा मैं उस पर खुश हूँ.
Well, he says that to get 10 wickets in a match is a big achievement, and since he has done it against the number 1 team, so he's very happy you having this achievement in his career.
Yeah. Comparing these 2 candidates, which wicket you consider as the best or the only one?
Both are best. 10 wicket.
I think this was the best. I think this depends on, I already said this question has been asked so many times, it all depends on the PCB management, what they decide. I think before that, Waqar Yunus really worked very hard with the team. The team responded very well, the performances were very good. Now with Mohsin Khan, I think team is really performing very well. So I think it's for the players, it is well, whoever comes, that is for our betterment, that is for our sport. So we have to just adjust with the coaches. So I think it's totally up to the PCB and the management what they decide. But I think both of them, Waqar Yunus and Mohsin Khan, they really work very hard with the team and they really did very well with the team.
In the build-up of the game, talk about the spirit of the game and relationships and so on. I mean, looking back now, what was the relationship like between the two sets of players in the heat of battle as well?
I think it was, if you were talking about that match, I think you've seen that it was really good. Nothing happened on the field. Everybody was just focusing on their own performances in the ground. You haven't seen any gestures, like rude gestures. So it was really good. Everybody was just concentrating on their performance and just giving hard time to others with the bowling and batting. So nothing was there verbally, or you can say any gestures.
Last question then.
नहीं बिल्कुल नहीं, मैंने इसके ऊपर ध्यान नहीं दिया, मैं अपनी बॉलिंग पे कॉन्सेंट्रेशन कर रहा हूँ और मुझे कोई मसला नहीं, ये रेफरी और अंपायर का काम है और आईसीसी का काम है, मैं अपनी बॉलिंग वैसे ही कर रहा हूँ जैसे मैं करता
हूँ. He says that he never paid any heed to the criticism on his bowling action. He just concentrated on his bowling and he done that. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.